Now I'll take it over to KCRA3's Brian Hickey. He's live in Emeryville, where Sacramento and Stockton area commuters are now starting to arrive. Good morning, Brian.
And we're out here in Emeryville, where the first of the Capital Corridor trains from Sacramento are coming in right now. You can see behind me here the bright light of the Capital Corridor train coming in. I'll tell you, this is the way to get into the city this morning. A nice train ride, and then here at Emeryville, they're going to get off the train, and right here at the train station, hop onto a bus, which will then take them across the Bay Bridge. So they're still stuck in that bottleneck of the Bay Bridge, but hopefully can get in that HOV lane in the bus and have a little bit easier commute than some of the drivers are having this morning with this congestion caused by the BART shutdown. The stations this morning locked down as people show up there wanting to take BART, but as we all know, BART now locked out right now because of this ongoing strike. And so for passengers, that means they need to take buses. And as you reported this morning, Amtrak, BART typically carrying 400,000 passengers. The bus service they've lined up, about 6,000 passengers. Frustrating people who normally rely on the train.
BART needs to get things together, both on the management and union side, and hash out a conclusion pretty shortly here. Public is really disapproving of this whole entire situation.
I'm not happy about it, and I'm coming from Walnut Creek. Last time it took me like 5 hours total, you know, just to come to work and go home.
And back out here live, you can see the passengers that have just come off of the train. Again, many of them coming in from Sacramento on the Capital Corridor train. And so now what they're doing here, normally they'd catch a BART from Emeryville, but now they're going to head out through the station and then hop on a bus, which will then take them across the bridge, and the same for their return home. But again, passengers down here very frustrated by all of this. A lot of folks having to start their day literally hours early to try to get to work on time. Live here in Emeryville, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 News.